Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we were ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the Covenant.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... you're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization and verbalization.
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Your mistake is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. But most of all, do not underestimate him.
I don't know what MCC is. Oh, Master Chief Collection. No, this is on the original Xbox 360. I don't have an Xbox One. I just have 360. Looks younger. Thank you.
Wake up, Chief. I need you.
You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generators.
That would mean he's still in a Mark 6 uniform.
You need to pull the manual release.
Like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, 4 floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
They would change the controls back to the way I wanted them in Halo 3 and Halo 4. Go fucking figure. So, like I said, I haven't played this game. I wanted to, I just never did.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now.
Weird latency issues.
What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us.
Who's sprinting?
The elevator doors look sealed tight.
Hang on. I'm routing this through a secondary encoder, and that secondary encoder's not doing so hot. I'm not really liking this. Bullshit.
Chief, watch out! I didn't realize the ship had deteriorated so badly.
I thought we had a truce with the Covenant.
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful.
You gotta be our bro? Okay, so it's like an updated carbine. I can dig it. Yeah, Yeah, this ain't bad. This ain't bad at all.
That's the last of them. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against.
I don't really care for the sprinting, but... you know, they brought it into modern times, I guess.
The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Oh.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us!
Oh, these were used in the other game. Yeah, this game feels good. You can really see where they took advantage of more of the Xbox 360's capabilities. It looks... well, I am upscaling it and adding it to an anisotropic filter, but that's besides the point.
We need to get off this ship.
Why don't we just take that
one? We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship's sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
I don't know about that, but okay. You're the video game. Yeah, I knew it. It's gonna get weird. I remember that I can sprint. I'm not used to it. I can see why people
that
like this game. I can also see why people didn't like this
Assuming
game.
Assuming they don't
it
raise them,
weird.
That missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
I could be missing a whole
These
lot of stuff,
seem
but
more fanatical than the ones we fought before.
Oh, nice. Classic Magnum. There's no way she upgraded my shields, though. That doesn't make any sense.
Albard is missing.
We're just about there.
There we go. I love it. I'm guessing this game won't have akimbo then. It's because I haven't seen any opportunity to.
auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks. You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
Nothing. Just get to the launch station.
It's the parasite.
I'm sorry. Did I miss orbiting a Forerunner planet at some point?
One thing at a time.
Yeah, did I miss that? There's no sound in space. No hoorays. That was a one-shot, two-kill. Aw, I didn't want to fall off yet.
Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
Yeah, this doesn't feel very dire. Like, in the other games, it felt really dire. And this one, I don't know. I'm just not really feeling like this is, like, an end-of-the-world scenario. This is something that the Chief could really handle. Oh, carbine. Okay. I didn't know they were both in here. That's kind of cool. Care for their armor.
There's the launch station. Launch initiated.
But it has no coordinates, it has no target. Just launching the launch.
Great! The blast door's jammed! The missile won't fire until it's cleared! Get down there!
Cortana, don't fucking yell at me, alright? Alright, Cortana, don't fucking yell at me. Really need a grunt birthday party played or turned on for my previous streams. Just to really break up my anger. Again, this is a blind playthrough. I don't know what the hell is going on.
You did it! Get back!
Covenant weren't the ones scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet? It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Where are that's not technically an event horizon if it's a gravity well.
I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
It's okay. It's not that big of a deal.
Escape pods.
Negative. Look out!
Not how space works. But whatever. Just proof that I have never played this game before. Oh, this